Yep.
You're an odd child.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, by the way.
What?
Hey, you.
What do you want? The outside? Logs or what? Logs?
No.
Because he was talking about that one we got in the yard there, you know, the name of it. He said, well, he said, they got one laying out there. He said, supposedly some guy from Canada bought it from Roberts, and he stopped here about 3 years ago and wanted to know if it's still there. And Lane said, I've been thinking about doing what you did, setting it out there in the yard. And, you know, I said, well, is that smoke still there?
I got that other one. Well, you can have it up. Well, I think it's just
going to be. Yeah, I see it now. Yeah, it's going to be good stuff.
Who the hell does he live?
Well, he lives in town, but he's at that little, you know, south of the building. So, you know, what's that about?
You want that long cable, or we got a stiff chain?
Well, Adam was supposed to throw some chains on our crackers. So it could be somewhere.
Why don't we pull back by the door, and then we'll get to work and see if we've got the points off.
I'm pretty sure.
They left him out of your sight.
I lost his pants, so.
He's worried about that door. Doesn't think he's gonna fit under it.
videotape it.
Shut this thing off.
Hit the red button.